You may have encountered a black screen problem if you played the video recorded from car's screen recording like this. In this video, you will learn how to eliminate this black screen problem. First, open Cast, then go to Preferences and then go to Screencast. Here is the record with the option. Choose MP4. You can also modify frame rate. By default, frame rate is 15. Modifying the frame rate is optional. Now open the terminal and use the same command appearing on the screen. The command is also written in description. Find Wayland, enable and remove hash from here and save it. Now restart your computer.